about
Do we cheat him in Tao and the ballet? That's what she's being interviewed for. This. Here, let's pretend we like each other. Thank you. Fabulous. Okay, so this will be your camera.
Uh-huh.
That'll be my camera.
Gotcha.
And what's her phone? What's the name of the company?
Jordana.
Jordana owns Jordana.
I do. We do.
You're collectively Jordana?
Yes.
And you're a PR firm?
We're an event production firm.
Fabulous. I'm Kurt Kelly, Fractures Reporter and Live Video Inc. We are at AFM at the Roosevelt Hotel in Hollywood, which has a lot of legendary history. Jessica, how are you?
Good.
And what's the name of your event firm?
Jordana.
Which, how did you come up with that name?
We just wanted something that was a little bit ambiguous and sounded feminine and pretty.
It is ambiguous.
We like
feminine
that.
Feminine and pretty, I like that too, yeah, okay. So it doesn't have any significance like...
No. We just wanted a name that wasn't cheesy, like pinnacle or something, or all of those.
Wow, that's exactly what I was thinking. So, who are your partners? How are you involved with AFI?
Myself and my partner, Stacy. Mm-hmm. AFI is our client. This is our fifth festival. We produce all of the parties for all the studios, all the sponsors, and any internal AFI events throughout the week.
So, how has it changed over the last 5 years from when you first started doing this? Let's back up. How did you land this gig as two very lovely women?
I believe we were introduced to someone at AFI by a mutual...
Acquaintance, friends?
Exactly.
Okay. Family member?
Yeah. And they were looking for someone new to come in and take the reins. They wanted to make a change and have the parties be more impactful and eventful.
Okay.
And so we interviewed and got on the job and got the job.
So how has it changed over the last 5 years of doing this?
It gets bigger and better every year. The films are amazing and we get to do fun, silly stuff like grass carpet, and they let us really go outside the box and just do fun environmental party stuff, and there's great sponsors.
Fabulous.
And we enjoyed working with them as well.
Who have been some of the more exciting moments you've had with in doing this? Because you've probably rubbed shoulders with many people over the years.
Absolutely. Everyone. I mean, it's
oh, you're
who,
such a diplomat.
Sure.
Everyone. Every single one of them. Not one has been a headache.
Do you mean over all the years or this year?
Let's start with over all the years and then we'll come back to this one.
We really liked working on the J. Edgar premiere.
Because they
went into doing like a period piece party, so we got to flip the whole room and really do like a J. Edgar looking
FBI type
event for the night.
On.
Yeah,
okay.
And then switched it back to an AFI event the next day.
Were all security looking like G-men and stuff?
A little bit.
Okay, just checking. Okay.
And I love Black Swan. That was a fun one too. That we got to do some more fun spooky stuff and make kind of an eerie, you know,
have dancers.
Hitchcockish feeling room.
Okay.
Yeah.
And this year, what will be the highlight of the year in your mind?
I don't know what will be the highlight. I mean, opening night was great, Saving Mr. Banks. We saw the film. We were fortunate to see it already, so we really enjoyed it. So that was a pleasure to work on because we were excited about the film.
Okay. How many people attend your events overall, a collective?
The gala is about 900 a night.
Mm-hmm.
And then, respectively, we'll have six-ish other cocktail parties, filmmaker parties, again, AFI internal parties, or smaller film foundation events.
How far ahead do you have to start working on an event of this magnitude? A lifetime ago?
We probably started talking about it 5 or 6 months ago.
Really? That long ago?
Wrap it up, yep.
Okay. And then after it's done, what do you do? Just clean up, go home, and take the day off, or you're
we
off?
Nap. Start with a nap.
Long hibernation.
Long nap, yes,
okay.
Definitely. Clean up, and then again, this event has a lot of clients. We have a lot of sponsors, so there's a lot of wrap reports for Coca-Cola and Stella and Motorola. Or Audi, etc. So we got to do a wrap report for everybody's gig to show them what they got out of it.
Here's your added value this year.
Precisely.
So what other events do you do when you're not doing this historic event?
This is one of our favorites, but
yes.
We also have a big presence at Comic-Con.
Oh, really?
So we really like to do Comic-Con.
Oh, fun. The one in San Diego or
San Diego.
The new one starting here?
San Diego.
Okay.
The original. The big one. The real one.
The original. The big one. No bias here at all. What do you mean? Okay.
And we do a lot at South by Southwest.
That's a fun show.
We love that show. That's a
good
show.
You two are just...
We're busy. Yeah.
Come on. It's okay.
She hates to be on camera.
Really?
She does.
She's the shy one.
That's why she's standing
she's
here
standing
laughing.
She's standing in the wings, just chuckling.
Thinking that she's lucky I got the draw.
Okay. So those are some pretty huge shows. Congratulations.
Thank you. They are fun.
And wish you huge success.
Thank you. Thanks.
I'm Kurt Kelly for Actors Reporter and Live Video Inc. We are at AFI in the Roosevelt Hotel in Hollywood. We'll be back with more in a moment.
Thank you.
I'm going to hand this to you. You're not done yet.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I got work to do, man.
I know, but you have your name.
Uh-huh.
And I'm giving you a free promotion for your company.
I know, that's why I agreed to
So you're going
to
say your name and your company name.
Uh-huh.
And you're watching Actors Reporter.
Okay.
With Kurt Kelly from Live Video.
Okay. You want to say who I am first, right?
Well, you could do that at the beginning of that, wherever you would like to put you. Wherever you feel you should be. This is all you. I'm stepping away.
And this is just record, not camera, right?
Oh no, the camera will be rolling.
On.
So you have to actually look at it. Or you could be looking up there and just seeing it like you're talking to God.
You know I'm going to have to read the mic block, right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
It's kind of why we give you the props.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm Jessica Rapole with Jordana Inc. You're watching Actors Reporter with Kurt Kelly on Live Video Inc.
Now try one where you're actually holding the mic that will appear here.
I can't read it.
That way, you can try it. So I'll walk on the
I'll do it like this so I can see.
There you go.
I'm Jessica Rapole with Jordana Inc. You're watching Actors Reporter with Kurt Kelly on Live Video Inc.
Oh, that works?
Yeah, that works.
That is.
Thanks.